The wrecking ball is a 25 foot by 25 foot inflatable that is tons of fun. This game is played by four people. You stand on your own pedestal and you try to knock your opponents off their pedestals using this giant ball that's hanging from the top of the unit. Ooh, it looks like somebody just got whacked and it was the cameraman. Anyway, this is one of the most fun games. It's popular for churches, schools, backyards, and any kind of an event where you want to have a blast with all ages.